Hi Varun.
One second, I'm not done. Varun, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Varun, the teaser looks extremely promising. You look absolutely astounding. There is an intimate lip lock that you share with Divya. How comfortable were you while doing it?
Very comfortable, yeah. Why not? Look at Divya, how sexy she is.
Hi Varun.
One second, I'm not done. Varun, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Varun, the teaser looks extremely promising. You look absolutely astounding. There is an intimate lip lock that you share with Divya. How comfortable were you while doing it?
Very comfortable, yeah. Why not? Look at Divya, how sexy she is.
It's about safety of women and how we look at them. And I think anybody who sort of disrespects them or resorts to any sort of violence against women, I think should be punished. And as a society, we should completely condemn it. And why should a woman feel apologetic about what she's wearing or how she's, and whether that gives a guy to just sort of, hurt her or brutalize her or say something. That's your decision as a woman. You can't sort of, resort to violence because of that, and I think it's completely new.